Alright guys, so today we are reacting to Wedding Fails 2019 because my sister's getting married tomorrow and I decided why not do a Wedding Fails compilation reacting to it since my sister's getting married tomorrow, and I'm going to be doing a vlog away from the computer tomorrow. I'm going to be showcasing the wedding or some parts of the wedding. So we're going to get right into it. I don't know what happened there. Maybe he's not too strong, but...
Oh my goodness. 1, 2, 3.
Finish.
Three.
What happened there?
Oh, wow, what? Three. One-handed! Let's get a picture of that. Oh no.
What just happened? That was awful, bro. Just saying.
Yellow stress.
That's why you don't have drapes like that at your wedding. That's why you don't have many little children at your wedding, because you'll trip over them and it will be pretty bad. Keep that in mind. Are they just not strong enough? I don't get it. Who has a pirate themed wedding?
Oh,
time we wrote.
Yep, he's gonna trip. That was the most awkward wedding proposal I've ever seen in my life. She was looking for something.
Not yet, you're not married yet, guys.
Oh no.
There's an epidemic spreading. It can expose your lungs to acrolein, which can cause irreversible damage. It's not a parasite, not a virus.
Not a parasite.
It's vaping.
Not a virus. It's vaping. Why would they even try that? Are they playing Frogger? I gotta go back a little bit. I gotta see that again. Wait, roll back. Why would you have that at a wedding? Jump rope? Unless they're all 6-year-olds getting married, then why? Just don't see the point. Well guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. If you did, make sure to be part of the Danji Vlogs channel. If you're not, super fun doing this for you guys. Super funny. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to be part of the Danji Vlogs channel. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. Hit that notification bell. You'll be notified when a new video comes out. That's every day. And I'll see you tomorrow because it's every day. Peace out.